I've booked a room. Mr. and Mrs. Jones.
Unusual name.
Where the hell are you?
You're exactly a premier inn.
It's perfect.
Who the devil are you?
You are not going to believe who's just walked in.
I am no ordinary guest.
Staff never ring the bell, Daisy.
There's a problem.
I came to see what all the noise was about.
You told me all the rooms were quiet.
Are you preparing to walk through the door?
I'm trying to remember where I left my key.
Oh, cheers.
They look after us well here, don't they?
People say it's haunted.
Suffolk has lots of ghosts and legends.
I've been working here 20 years. I ain't never seen a ghost.
Goodness, doesn't time fly?
What do you know of the phantoms that inhabit your hotel?
Imagine, if you will, sir, the fear when I heard another presence in the room.
What are you doing in my room?
Ghosts are bad for business.
This office is going to want my head on a block.
Time's slipping away, Daisy.
Everything's better in the past.
What about tonight? You got any plans?
You know, there's something odd in this place and I can't.
Let me out! Let me out!
This is a hazardous place, sir.
There's no woman safe. Ah!
I'm finding this whole ghost thing all very different.
He's cracking up.
Shut up!
I used to live up to my name. Now I'm afraid of everything.
Look at me!
Aren't you curious about your hotel and the mysteries here within?
I do hope you have a pleasant stay.